said to me that she liked some of my music. That's always nice to hear. But she went as far as to say she even covered some of these songs. And this is an 18-year-old, beautiful heart, beautiful soul, beautiful voice. And I want to invite her up here. She said, maybe someday we could meet, maybe someday we could play together. And I said, well, if we're going to be in Pittsburgh together, why not do this thing right here and right now? So without any further ado, Miss Elmira-Hope, everybody. How are you doing?
Feeling pretty good.
Definitely got this. We played it over there in the little tent, and I got that feeling. And I know you will too.
Drinking wine.